Everybody, welcome back to the Air of Authority. My name is Andrea, and in today's video, we are going to show you a complete UV light sterilization system installation, and my dad's going to walk through what the technician is doing while he does it. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you're a homeowner and you would like weekly tips about your heating and air conditioning system that can save you money, please subscribe and keep watching.
Well, here we have Jake installing a one-hour Oxyquantum LED ultraviolet light system in the ductwork of one of our installations. We basically will use the ductwork. He's working on the return air duct right there. So that return air duct is actually drawing and collecting all the air out of the house via the return air grills that most people have in every room. It's drawing air out of the house through those grills and taking it down to a central location here right next to the one-hour furnace here. You're going to kind of watch him as he cuts his holes and gets things set up. He's pulling out the Micropower guard electronic air cleaner there. So what he's doing, he's mounted it in this portion of the return air duct where we now gather all the air up out of the house. We take it down to a common place where we're going to run it through this electronic air cleaner. We're going to take literally all the particles out of the air. As it passes by, we're going to expose everything that's in the air. And these are viruses and germs and bacteria, much smaller than the naked eye can see. But we are exposing all of those things to ultraviolet light, a couple of different types. One is our UVC ultraviolet light. There's a 16-inch dual bulb, meaning it's a 16-inch long bulb, but it actually is a big, long U-shaped bulb. So it's actually 32 inches of bulb, if you can imagine that. And so it's inserts into the ductwork here. And the bulbs we use, this piece of equipment is second to none that you can get for residential use. These bulbs are, without getting too technical, are extremely powerful as far as their wattage goes for sterilizing and killing germs and bacteria and virus. What he's doing here, he's going to be opening up the furnace. We're actually tying this into the furnace, so it is going to operate. It's powered by the furnace, actually going to operate simultaneously with the furnace, so he's kind of taking care of all that. But if you can imagine that, here we are, we're gathering up all the air in your home, we're bringing it down to a common place, and we're exposing it to these germicidal lights. We're going to sterilize and kill the germs and bacteria here. What's also taking place here, you see the proximity of the Micropower guard, the electronic air cleaner there, that's going to collect particles out of the air. And that light, we intentionally put that light right there where we bathe that media. Once it's captured, all the particles that are in the air, once it captures it, we now are going to bathe it with that ultraviolet light. Think of it as sunshine outside. The moss doesn't grow on the sunny side of the tree. Well, basically, we've taken that media there, and it's the sunny side of the tree outside. It's getting the full wash of ultraviolet light that is going to continue to clean and sterilize all the particles that are in the air. You'll see eventually he's going to put the cover on it. There's actually two bulbs in here. We have this double bulb, the 16-inch dual bulb. They call it a dual bulb. Basically, is the equivalent of 32 inches. And the lower bulb there is a UVV light. Now, this is going to be a bulb that interacts with the air, and we take odors out of the air. You know, it's kind of, I grew up where when I was a kid, my mom would hang clothes on a clothesline outside, and gosh, the your pillowcase always smelled so good, or your t-shirts always smelled so good and fresh, you know, after being outside. And I used to always think, gosh, that must be, they smell that way because of the wind. They're fresh. They've been blowing in the air outside, you know, and actually that's not what was going on. They smelled so good because they were hanging on a line and being exposed to ultraviolet light from the sun. They were being disinfected. You know, my mom was actually disinfecting our t-shirts outside when she would hang them out in the daylight. Now he's putting the cover on. You see that bulb down below? You can actually adjust. The UVV bulb is actually adjustable, and that knob will actually turn a shutter that will limit the amount of UV light that we use to take odors out of the air. So we have been installing this for years. These products are absolutely phenomenal as far as cleaning, filtrating. These are wonderful products. You see the kind of blue glow there in the ductwork? He's pulling it out so you can kind of see it. That is a hotbed of sunlight right there. So you can see now how anything that's on the surface of that filter is going to be bathed with sunlight. Another air cleaning machine right there.